Alright, Dwarf Scroll Day. Alright, give me a bit. Let's see, where do these mob drops go? Right here. I'm taking the slimes out. I'm taking the oak resin out too. I think that all. I don't know why I even have these in here, to be honest, but there you go. Put these all. What is that thingy? A magnet ring. I don't need that. I will put this stuff all away. Sell it. Put it away. All this stuff goes away. Sell it. We'll put this away. We'll sell it. And we'll sell it. And we'll take these things out. And we'll go get them processed soon. Hopefully today. And we'll put... Nope, wrong thing. Yeah, I did marry Haley. I'm gonna marry someone else in season 2. I'm pretty sure I already know who I'll marry, but... We're gonna once again not attend to our animals today because we don't have to. Where's my inventory at? What? What the heck? I'm gonna leave those there so that they can sync up with the other ones. Wait. Where's my inventory at? What the heck? Don't press that. Wait, hang on. Where's my inventory? Hide tool hit location. Where did those go? Did I click something? What the deuce? What button makes that go away? Marry Harvey, he's a doctor. I would prefer to marry a woman personally. You had that too? Oh, you had to restart the game? Okay. So that's a new glitch, at least from what I can tell. Oh, that needs to be sold too. I'm still not going to check my animals today because I want to be more productive. It's abusive, but it's what they get for being those. Okay, let's restart the game. It auto-saves, right? Does it auto-save? Or does it only save every day? I don't remember. Yeah, it only saves every night, so I have to sleep before it. Before I can do that, right? Oh, crap. I gotta go to the geologist, dude. Yeah, it only saves when you sleep, so I'll have to wait. What? Why did... Don't go where... It's okay, I didn't end up... I don't know why Nightbot timed you out for doing that. Bad Nightbot. But anyway. I appreciate you warning me. It was very nice of you. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go over to the forest. Is it not 9 yet? I can't see what time it is! Of course it's not mine yet. Do I have my fishing? Nope, I don't have my fishing rod yet. I can't tell what time it is. Well, it's early enough for this guy to be open. That's where these books are. The species commonly known as goblin seems to originate in the forests of the far northeast beyond the Blue Mire Hills. Characterized by their green skin, bright red eyes, and foul smell, initial encounters with goblins can be frightening for unexperienced travelers. Despite their unsettling appearance, goblins possess an intellectual and emotional capacity akin to humans and have no trouble learning our customs and languages. The goblins I've met have been rather friendly and amiable once I've shown that I am in harm. Unfortunately, centuries of distrust and ill treatment from humans has led many goblins to pursue careers in the employ of witches, warlocks, necromancers, and other unsavory types. A traditional goblin diet largely consists of grub meat, typically from the large and juicy grub varieties. I think that's what it says. Yeah, it is lame. Native to the goblin home forest, on special occasions, goblins will indulge in an item called void mayonnaise, considered perhaps the finest delicacy in all goblin cuisine. So goblins are a new thing. I don't know about that. Salop. Okay. We must have to have dwarf scrolls for that. So we have those dwarf scrolls. I wish I could take that right off of that thing. Can I please have it? All right, see you, Zach, Mary. Thanks for the help. All right. Now he's open. Process a fat geode. That one. Ancient drum. I don't think I had that before. I don't know about that. Did he add crystals and stuff to this game? Kind of surprising if he did. The sound it makes when you get that kind of stuff is like so disappointed. It says Gunther can tell you more, but he definitely doesn't. Hiccup me. He tells you squat diddly. I appreciate them having a museum in this game, but the museum's kind of lame. Animal Crossing Museum is better, am I right? New reward. Well, collect rewards. Oh, that's kind of cool. When you walk past, okay. There's multiple blocks. I have another block. Do you get more of those somehow? Maybe with the furniture catalog or something? That fence is broken. I wonder if it was always broken. There's various fences broken in random spots. All right, let's get to one. And we will go... Oh, well, let's check the drippings first. But we should really be doing a lot of these as well. So that's on 4. Dang it. Should be getting all of those we can. Well, I mean, I guess the artifacts aren't in the ground, apparently, so... I wonder... I guess you can grow stuff out. I don't know why. I guess I don't utilize my full farm space in there, man. Forget that. I could make my farm just like all trees and stuff next time around. Ancient doll. I could make my farm all trees next time around and then do like my crops like out somewhere. But that'd be pretty hard because it's better to have them organized so you can have... Oh. Really? Are these new things or were they all here before? It feels like they're newer. I don't have very many artifacts. That'll be like my least complete thing. Well, the recipes are pretty bad. I mean, I don't know. I'm not that far off. But it feels bad. You're back. Did you leave because you were upset because I implied that you suck? I'm so sorry. Dude, are these guys not here right now? What the heck? Okay, there's one. There's Ah Slime. Exactly Ah Slime. Like, honestly. My game's broke. So great. Get some hardwood while we're here. Give us a reason to be here. I feel like there used to be more blue slimes here. If I leave and come back, will there be blue slimes? We're gonna find out. Yeah, there's definitely usually more. Maybe they come at night or something. Perhaps. How do these stumps come back all the time if there's never trees here? It's really weird. Where are the stumps from? Like, this is a very... Okay, okay, so there's more slimes now. Also, that was the sound of me running into something. Must have been, because... There ain't no slimes. I heard the sound of slimes. I came in, I was like... Interesting. From your grandparents, nice. How's the old grandparents doing? See, I feel like I'm supposed to do something with that guy as well. I wonder what it is. I'm sure people have tried everything. There's people who are like 10 years into this game. What is that sound? I have like literally no HUD right now, so that's pretty neat. Whew, we got stuff. Just all of a sudden? Seriously? We'll go check the maple ones too and see if they, or the oak ones. Dude, come on. It doesn't seem like it's night out right now. Okay, so maybe these ones just don't produce, and maybe they don't produce if there's not leaves on them, because the pine ones produced. Good thing I do need some pine tar for the wool thing. Oh, we need to go down here too, actually. Just leave the horse. He's being annoying. He's supposed to be asking this guy for something that the wizard needs. I don't know why we have to do it. Why he couldn't do it is beyond me. What's that? You're looking for a dark talisman. Now that you mention it, I did have one in my possession not too long ago. Unfortunately, I dropped it while exploring that tunnel in the far corner. What tunnel? Things started heating up in here, so I left in a hurry and sealed the entrance. You seem pretty sturdy, though, so I'll open it back up for you. Just be careful, okay? I don't know what just happened, not gonna lie. Wait, are you selling stuff, though? Okay. Void egg. A jet black egg with red flecks. It's warm to the touch. So we're going to take that. And return home at will? Dang, I don't have $2 million. I never really quite stepped up to that rank of life. Oh, okay, so there's a thing here. Interesting. That was definitely added. Okay. Oh, cool. Hi, guys. What's up? Let's not let those transform into anything. I'm sure this is at least similar difficulty to the skull mines, although I have no reason to believe that. Yep, and still no reason to believe that. I do not know where I'm at. Is this another mine, or am I, Dude, I can't see how much health I have. This is dangerous. We shouldn't stick around here too long, but we got to do a little bit. This is some sort of a mine-like area. I'm definitely strong enough for it, but I can't tell how much damage they're doing, so... We'll have to come back here tomorrow. This is going to be a tomorrow task. In fact, we might make it an all-day tomorrow task. I think we'll go check our animals, though, if we have the time. I don't know if we have the time, so we're gonna do it either way. Once my guy starts getting his sleepy head, we will stop and we'll go to bed. Yeah. That sounds like a good idea to me. We will get that last dwarf scroll before the series ends, gosh darn it. No promises, but I would like to. Probably won't. Okay, so this will go to that guy. Oh, no, this goes to me. This goes in here, right? Yeah. Let's put that in there. This goes to that guy. There you go. Algae soup. So this goes to the old... We're selling all this stuff. We're going to store this. We're going to sell that. We're going to sell that. We're going to sell that. And we'll put this in the mob drops thingy. this is all stuff we are putting away. We're going to go incubate that egg hardcore. We're going to grab that diamond, Diamante. We're going to grab this horse. We're going to jump in here. We don't have our watering can. Where did that go? What did I do with that? So put it up here. Oh yeah. Okay. And we'll go check out the animals too today. Oh, I did have another heater. I knew I had another heater. Guess you're right. Probably bought that a long time ago. I haven't checked the animals in a while. Okay. I would like to put this stuff away. But I have to stay nice and organized. All that OCD is hard. Okay, we're gonna. I don't have any clue what this is gonna do, so. But we have to find out for sure. If this is another chicken, I'm excited. I didn't know there was gonna be an egg there, so that's pretty fun. I just went there to get the statue, Delio. And he opened up an entrance to somewhere. So we got this whole quest thing now. That looks like we're stuck doing. Alrighty. Alright, get out of my way. Good. Oh, there's a duck. Okay. Manny? Sure, sounds good. Oh! I'm thinking I should call him something else, but people will get mad at me. I'll just not do it. It's cool. People will get sensitive. Don't usually care about that. I think I bought all the chickens. Maybe except for one. Let's go throw this duck egg on a... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. 10, 11, 12. No, okay, so we're waiting to put one more on. Okay, so we might as well. Okay, oh, look, I don't have to reset anymore. But I am not going to be able to go in there because they will be asleep, so. So that is pointless. It is a hopeless venture. Oh, I guess I could put the wool thingy on. Yeah, let's go put those wools on. The wools on their thingies. Their thingy McBobbers. Technical language here. Try not to get too overwhelmed. We need the thatch. Let's see. Let's just make as many as we can. As many as we can won't be enough, so. Might as well just go for it. What's the oak resin for? What is the oak resin for? Winemakers? Yeah, but right now I'm thinking the winemakers aren't even worth it. Cause this was 400 and it was not 400. It was 240 a piece. It was more like the juice. So I don't know what that's based off of, but this was worth way more. So that's interesting. Very, very interesting. Nope. Get off me. You know, we should be taking these into the sheep's place. Those guys looked awake, but I don't want to bother them. Oh, can I just shear him anyway? Yeah, I can. Oh, I'm going to have already not enough of these. Let's just add these. Alright. Making the monies. I'm going to put the milk and shears right here. Because we're going to go on an adventure tomorrow. Magical adventure. We're going to take some food with us just in case. If we wake up and we don't have markers, we're going to reset. So we have more adventures tomorrow. Okay, let's put these all in here. And oh, duh. Unless I just duped stuff. Something done gone got messed up. We're definitely going to do... I'm going to like make my farm design for hardwood fences, and we're going to make... like I'll get this stuff off camera or something. Yeah, I think I just duped these somehow. Which is unfortunate, because I would have put the wool in there. So there's some glitches in this game now, huh? Whatever update happened kind of messed stuff up. I don't really like that. Not a big fan of that. Alright, you see here. Gunther needs to see that, but I don't think we're going to take that to him right now. Let's, ooh. So that. Real quick. Oh, no, we're going to leave that in there. Right. It's in there for a reason. Okay, we'll keep that, because we can use it. We'll take the... No, wait. This is better than a sickle, right? So, we'll keep that. Nailed it. Y'all know I can't have those there, so... Let's just put this thing in here. This will work just fine. Alright, and then adventure tomorrow. We're going to the little cave thing, and we're going to see what's going on. You're here just lurking, dude? That's fine. Alright, while this happens, I'm going to grab a drink real quick. I'm trying my hardest to get through this whole year tonight, Pokemon. I really want to. I don't think it's going to happen, though. I'm so far away, so. 12 days. Okay, so those went pretty fast. Those went pretty fast. Okay, so we're looking at how much we're going to make off of these. And they were all put together, so that's interesting. Oh! Those are higher quality now. See, that's interesting. Does it just hold them until they're up at iridium quality? Is that what it does? If so, it's cool, but it's not... Is it really worth it? I mean, it's like we get cheese every day. They're not fast enough. They're just not fast enough. They'd have to be really fast, or you'd have to have a lot of them, like a ton of... You can make some sick cash if you had a ton of them. Oh, you fed all the animals? Well, that's not really that hard, because the animals have freaking food. Okay, she sent me some bread. Thanks. Won't really use it. You're useless. All right, let's go to that one. The one place. I think next time, in addition to my goal being making money right off the bat, I also want to be married as soon as possible. Because I thought getting married would kill this game for me, but it didn't, unlike Harvest Moon games. And it seems like there's actually a good amount of post-marriage content, and being married has benefits, like she does stuff for you, which is good. And I want to take advantage of that more this time around, next time around. So I want to be like, I don't know how fast you can be married, but I'm going to figure out my girl, figure out what she loves that I can make the fastest, like get... You know, obtain the fastest, and I'm gonna go for like as fast as possible. I don't want to look up too much about it next time around. I have looked up like nothing this time around, except for stuff I accidentally stumbled upon or you guys tell me. Hey, oh god, that's not the one we need, right? Gosh dang it. Okay, so I'm thinking we can get, unless the dwarf squirrels are all acquired differently. I take that as confirmation that... Oh, okay, we can't break this. Interesting. Can't break this thing? Nope. I prefer to kill these guys as their warm forms. It's because... It's more annoying to deal with the flies. Are these supposed to be like a new mine? Is this what this is intended to come across as? Oh, maybe not. Okay, so we're just done. Okay, I thought this was gonna be a lot longer than that. Oh, where'd it go? Huh? Huh? Dark talisman. Well, tell you what. Interesting. Getting this gooey soup from all these guys. I don't know how I'm getting soup. I wonder if you can fish here. Probably can. Very disappointed that I got a dwarf scroll and it was not dwarf scroll too. Okay, you're done. I hate you. I want to believe that there's something in these rocks. What? It's acting like they were going in the water, but they definitely weren't. What the heck? There better be something somewhere around here. Besides this freaking soup. Grief. Are these guys supposed to be like difficult, or is that why they're doing that? I realize, of course, I'm coming in here pretty late game, so. But, so. Okay, so we got magma geode from here. That's something. Well, if this is it, we're gonna go back to the mines for sure. This is going to be another mining day at this rate. Well, I guess we can go to the wizard and see what he thinks. Let's go tell this guy that we lost the Dark Talisman or something, I guess. Unless the wizard took it. Okay. Interesting. Oh, this guy has... Okay, I bought that just in the chance that it has something good in it. But I didn't know it would sell this. That's interesting. I want to buy that, but whatever. It's cool. Okay, I'm going here so that I can go get some sweet, sweet geodes cracked open. How is Infinite Warfare? Pokemon is pretty good. Pretty good stuff. I haven't tried it. I don't know. It's hard for me to get excited about new Call of Duty. There's just so many good games out there that... I don't know. I just want... The only time I really like to play Call of Duty is when I don't want to think a lot. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I like to play games that are somewhat stimulating. Call of Duty just doesn't do that for me these days. That's why I like Minecraft. Minecraft's a mind-stimulating game. And Stardew Valley, even because, you know, it requires lots of planning in Stardew Valley. I like to plan. I'm a planner. And that's just my life. I haven't taken those in forever. What do those cost? How much resources did I waste on that crap? That's not bad. They're not worth it. They don't do enough at all. Like, they don't do anything. Not to be a downer, but those things are worthless. Boy, traveling without the horse sucks. My gosh. Grant, I'm traveling with him isn't a whole lot better, but I think I have those already. I have so much crap in my inventory. I don't need any hats. You're good. Oh yeah, that's the festival area. I'm also trying to decide if, I think we already talked about this, but, wait, the wizard, sorry. I want to decide if I should go JoJo Mart next time around. On my link file, I did go JoJo Mart. And it feels weird, but I don't know. They might have added stuff, but the game feels a lot more empty if you go George Mart. But at the same time, like, going Community Center does nothing for you. Like, not even for the town. Like, they're happy, but at the same time, like, why? All that happens is several people lose jobs, and nobody uses the freaking Community Center. It's the biggest waste. I trust you enough to... Okay. I found the talisman. Do I not... Where did the talisman go? Did it glitch out? Like, because I had it and then it wasn't in my inventory. I also didn't read what it said. Hang on, let me grab the old stream here. I'm going to go back to when I found the dark talisman. Let's see. All right, this is it. You found the dark talisman. It's covered in bug slime. Okay, that... Yeah, okay. I found the dark talisman, but it just disappeared from my inventory. Interesting. So maybe it's there. It's not in my inventory, though, so I'm thinking it glitched out on me. Which is okay, I guess. I've encountered more glitches today on this game than I have ever before, like, my entire time playing this. I wish there was somebody who sold heart. It would be a lot more easy to swallow, like, making hardwood fences around my whole farm if they weren't, like, impossible to acquire. Some special fish there. I don't know if it's actually special, but it's bubbling. I don't have my fishing rod though. We should restart tonight. Yeah, if we get to the 28th, we will. We can't restart before we do our farm review. You know that. Come on now. You'd feel disappointed. Now look, I have so many questions. I don't know what I'm gonna do in my next season, so I have to think. Yeah, there's so many questions that are unanswered. What am I going to do? Am I going to go JoJo Mart? Or am I going to go Community Center? Am I going to... Which farm? I don't even know what the farms look like. I'm trying to decide if I should look at the farms and see what they look like and check it out, or if I should just go in blind. I don't really know. I feel like I should check them out. Just in the case that you don't really get to look at them first, because I still haven't even seen them, so... I guess I'll keep the algae soup. It's not bad, right? Also the bug meat. Did I not donate that to the museum last time? I have Dwarf Scroll 4, don't I? Okay, I'll set that aside then. I'll just sell that, I guess. I know you'd like to restart that. I'd like to restart soon too, just because, like, I'm kind of done with this file at this point, but I want to complete it so it can be one of my few fully completed series on this channel. I don't have enough series where I run them all the way to my goal. Now, and this one didn't really have a goal, but I set a goal at some point, so it's like a milestone for me. I'm just going to continue not checking the ant. There's so much stuff I want to do besides make money in this game. As silly as that sounds. Okay, wait. We're going to make tomorrow mining day, so... I want to break these geodes. That's okay. That's okay. Tomorrow's a mining day. I wonder how long that guy is open. Yeah, okay, it's close. Alright. Yeah, tomorrow's a mining day. Let's see if the baby likes milk. In fact, the baby should like milk. Here you go, baby. And then you get Fabio. You have two kids. See, this is the other thing. Like, I'm approaching the end of year two. I have one baby. I'd love to have a baby before year one ends. That'd be awesome. I don't know what else to do. I guess I can go make the monies. See if we can get the animals before they go to sleep. Haven't been on this day long enough to quit, so. Got the goat milk. You might be able to milk them when they're sleeping anyway. I don't know. I know you can shear the one when it's asleep. Ooh, that's a iridium large egg. Oh, these guys. Oh, they're already asleep. Huh. Pretty early to be asleep. Animals. I talked to the animals, you know it. You know it. I'll probably play this file a bit off stream. It's. What do you mean it's trying to sleep? It's moving. I hate this. So stupid. I'm just going to leave the mayonnaise ones. I don't really care that much about that. I'm going to bed. So we can wake up and have a mining day. Literally, it's such a low priority to make money right now. I think you should go Jojamart because I haven't seen that route yet. I don't know. Yeah, and I think most people on YouTube and stuff go the community center route. I think I'll go the Jojamart route. And here's why. Because I want to focus on making money. So my goal is to make a lot of money. Jojamart, their goal is to make a lot of money, right? And my plan was to, you know, spend the first year just making money. And then the second year, it would be easy to finish the community center, right? But, so the second year, it would be easy to finish the community center. But since I'll make lots of money, I can just join Jojamart for like $5,000, and then I can pay them to make all the repairs the community center makes. If I make a lot of money, and I've already experienced this on my alternate file where I went Jojamart, that I don't play on stream, you could pay off that stuff super fast. So it's way easy. That's what kind of kills it, is it makes it way easier. So, all right, so that is this day. Tomorrow is yet another mining day. Wait, what is this? Oh, this is off the cranberry jelly. Oh, wait, hang on. We made less money off the cranberry jelly this time. That's confusing. Huh. It's really confusing. How much did we make off the wine last time? What was it, 720 divided by 3? How much, is that how much we made off the wine last time? I don't remember. Oh, well. All right. Sounds good. I don't remember how much we made. I'll have to look at it later. We'll see.